It's only been a week. The rush of being home and rapid fading, failing to recall what I was missing all that time in England has sent me aimlessly. On foot or by the help of transportation, to knock on windows where a friend no longer live, I had forgotten